So The Worst in Me is a song that almost didn't make the record, and it wouldn't have made it if it wasn't for my wife being so diligent about having it on there, because it was one of her favorites. From the minute that I played it for her, like the first time I wrote it on the guitar, she always kept saying, every time I'd bring every song for the record, she would say, what about Worst in Me? What about The Worst in Me? It's only funny to me that she wanted that song, because it's a song about how sometimes I can be a piece of shit, but look how strong it made you. Look how good you are from this moment. It's a little tongue-in-cheek about it. The worst in me can bring out the best in you.